back, everybody. Well, our first guest tonight, well, you know him, that's for sure. You know him from Baywatch. You know him from Happy Days. You know him from Movies of the Week. You know him from The Hat Squad. You know him from Days of Our Lives. But most of all, you know him now as A.J. Quartermain on General Hospital. It's Billy Warlock. Come on out, Billy.
Hello.
Hello, Billy.
How are you, Connor?
I'm down. Great, Billy. Now, we know you from everywhere. Started, well, where did it start, actually?
Whoa. Ah, you're going to age
me. Way back
me.
There.
Yeah, no, it goes back a long time ago. My father's a stuntman. Has been for 35 plus years. And I started out doing that right out of high school a long time ago. And I doubled Robin Williams on an episode of Mork and Mindy, met Gary Marshall, who's a big-time director, and he owned Happy Days, Laverne and Shirley, Mork and Mindy, and all those shows. And luckily for me, I worked with him. And so then when I decided to get into acting, I found myself testing for him. And I believe because we had a personal relationship from the past, it definitely helped in getting my career started. And that's where it all started.
Now,
it was Happy Days.
Started with Happy Days, yeah. Then you went on, well, what was next?
Oh, you're killing me.
I know. It's I wanted exactly.
Well,
what
right
these.
After that, I did a pilot called Six Pack, which is a spinoff of the Kenny Rogers movie, with Don Johnson the year before he became God, and from then it's just kind of snowballed. I really think things changed for me when I did Days of Our Lives in 86. That's when everything kind of started to come together.
And what was your role on Days?
Frankie Brady. And I thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. I had a good time there.
Now, Frankie Brady on Days, mm-hmm. Now A.J. Quartermain on General Hospital. Mm-hmm. Are the roles similar?
No, not at all, which is great. One was a teen with an edge, a heart of gold, white knight, always wore the white hat, great guy. And A.J. is a little bit more misunderstood, has a lot more luggage. Anyone would if you grew up with the Quartermains. So, I mean, have you ever seen them get along? I mean, every scene, all they do is yell at each other. It's quite fun. And that's how they are in real life, too. It's kind of fun. But anyway, no, he's definitely got luggage, which is great. But he's getting his act together.
I was watching you on General Hospital this week. You had a scene with your mother in which she was upset with you, but you seem to have made up.
Oh, right. You've won her over, I think, Billy. She's coming around. She's seeing your bitterness, but you're showing a little tenderness there, so
yeah.
You're going to be all right.
Yeah, I think so. Mom loves me.
Nice.
Yeah. Now, Billy, I know you're not a bitter man particularly. You're not a bitter man at all. You seem I enjoy playing golf with you today.
Yeah,
in fact.
I knew you'd bring that
yes,
up.
Yes, I hope you occasionally. Well, actually, Billy, I'll be honest, you won the match. At least by score, I happen to take a few bucks from you, but...
He did. He's a money player, this guy. He's a hustler.
Yes.
He's a hustler. He wins two holes and, you know, happens to be, with what, how many?
Yeah,
20 carryovers. Of course, there's only 18 holes, so you figure it out.
Yeah, that was
so,
it.
So, anyway, he ended up taking me to the cleaners. I'm financing this trip now.
Right. Well, you play a good bit of golf out in California. Do you like the California lifestyle?
Yes and no. I mean, I like what it has to offer, obviously, but to be honest with you, I've grown up in L.A., and I'm bored to death with 80 degrees and sunshine and, well, actually haze. I'm bored with it, you know. I don't get the seasons, so I have a house in Colorado that I have had now for about 9 years, and that's my sanctuary, and that's where I'd rather be, but unfortunately it doesn't pay the bills being there, so...
Now, you play golf. What else do you do, though? I mean, I know L.A., you ski.
Ski. Big
can you do that?
Ski.
Do you have to go out to Colorado to do that, or can you get away just for if you have just a weekend where you don't really have time to get out there? Is there a place
around
LA?
Well, obviously you could, but all my equipment, all my gear is there. So, you know, if I'm going to do it, I'm going to go to my house. And that's just, it's a mental thing. But, no, I can, that's the one thing about L.A., it's great. You can water ski and snow ski in the same day. I mean, it's true. It is an amazing place. I'm just, it's time to get out.
Well, let's take a quick commercial break now. When we come back, I want to find out what it's like working on the set of General Hospital. And then
great.
Switch gears a little bit to my favorite subject, one of my favorite shows, Baywatch.
Oh,
you can tell me all about working
great.
On Baywatch.
Okay.
Let's take a quick commercial break now. We'll be back with Billy Warlock in just a minute.